Hi, my name is Ahmed Ibrahim, head of sports community at Dubai Sports Council.
Oh, that's great. So if I ask you, like, how long you have been associated with ELS Club?
Dubai Sports Council is organizing almost 400 events in a year. So golf is considered one of the three top events, ranking event where we focusing on in Dubai.
Yeah, because I think Dubai has one of the best fields for the golf. You know, people, because all people who have been here are always like, Dubai is something where, you know, love to play. And plus the weather was today also good. So I just want to ask, you know, pre-COVID and after COVID, how the scenarios has been changed?
As you know, the regulation of the COVID-19, it was perfect on this event due to social distancing. Today we saw the temperature checking was there during the event, and the social distancing was adhered. And this is what we're aiming in the Dubai Sports Council, to make everyone safe and happy during their play.
So if I ask about golf, sir, like, golf is, you know, everyone's favorite, especially, you know, if I speak about Dubai. So how are you connected with golf? Do you play golf firstly?
Yes, usually I'm playing golf in my weekends with my colleagues. So as you know, golfing is communicating each other, hopping, doing some deals with
It's like a social networking thing.
Social networking and the other. And as you know, today we have more than 100 CEOs from the different sectors in Dubai. And this is the... will have an advantage for the, boosting business in Dubai also.
Yeah, so the next question was related to that. Like, golf is always connected with business. So, you know, if I just, according to you, if I ask your reviews, like, how, like, you know, golf helps in growing the business, or how, what it gives a support to business, something like that?
Yes, of course. As you know, as I mentioned, 100 CEOs from different sectors, they are, you know, contributing to the economy of Dubai in terms of deals. We heard today a business deal from the rent a car, other deal from the collaboration between the firework company and, you know, Els Club. So this type of cooperation will contribute to the economy.
It's like, you know, it helps in economic mode.
Exactly. This is what we're aiming from this event. So sports, not only like, you know, doing sports and playing, and also through the communication, through the boosting the economies of Dubai.
And if I ask about for you, like, you, what is golf for you? Because people over here, you know, they are passionate about golf. They are like, golf is all a mind game. And so for you, what is golf, sir?
For me, it's a golf, a social game for that.
And so, and if I ask, like, is it, it's an easy game or it's a hard game?
No, of course, it's an easy game. And usually people play it for the, you know, relaxing and the communicating each other.
Yeah, that's it.
There's no any, like, age for the playing the golf. And that.
Yeah. Thank you so much, sir. It was really nice speaking to you. Thank you so much. Thank you.